right, one announcement. Carl Lipbaum died last week in summer school from a severe anxiety attack.
I heard he swallowed his vomit during a test.
However it happened, he was a good caddy and a good kid.
Brown nosed, dude. You hated him.
Shut up. That means a caddy scholarship is available again. And anyone who's interested should go see Judge Smales.
And kiss his ex.
That would help.